Today I'll show you how to process images with Geekbook. So it's based on Markdown, the way how you put images in Markdown, but since it's kind of supported by Geekbook, I will show you some tricks how to do it, how I developed the code, so it will be much easier than with regular Markdown. So if we go to the documentation, we can go to fun way how to put things in Geekbook, so you can go in and then Geekbook only. So there is a set of tools that I developed for Geekbook. So okay, let's start with the first one, insert image. So just imagine that this is what I do very often. So I have a scanned document, and in this document there are this figure that I want to insert into my note. So this is what I would do. I will take a screenshot of the scan or convert this scan into image, and so this is now on my desktop. So this is where I work. So this is a new note in my Geekbook, and I can call it demo, and this is the tag I will use to insert this image into my note. So I put it, I save it, so then Geekbook I was executed in the background, and I have this image over here, so we can test it many different ways. So one of them is in Geekbook, I can preview this, which is really, really cool, actually in Emacs. So that's why I use Emacs for that. But yeah, you can also preview in Geekbook that, yeah, there is this image over there. So that was the first way how to put images. This is probably the only way that actually I use to put images. I work on desktop, I keep my temporary files over there, and then this is the way how we can put it easily into the system. So there is this folder with images, and this is the name of the file, but also the date. So it's very easy also to track when the given image was inserted into Geekbook. And actually there's this config file that you can define where Geekbook should look for these images. In my case it's desktop, but also in Dropbox. So whenever I put this slash ID, then it takes an image from my Dropbox. Okay, so let's open an image, and for example we would like to just take part of the image. So what you can just select, you can copy, and then you can type IP like paste, save it, and it should insert this given bit snippet into the note. So for example, since this is Geekbook, and this is why I love to put my scans in Geekbook, because I can put text in between my note, and this is something about synchronization, blah blah blah, and this is about time tag box plus sync claim, for example. Save it, we can refresh it, and we'll see that we have once again, and yeah, this is the structure of the note. So this is how you can insert from your clipboard.